An important recall to tell you about today if you eat Cheerios and you have a gluten allergy. General Mills is recalling 1.8 million boxes of the cereal because of a possible wheat contamination. Now, the recall affects Honey Nut Cheerios and Classic Cheerios. They're in the yellow box with the better if used by date of July 14th, 2016.